Hey, how's it going? I heard you're interested in learning how to paint your face. Is that right? Okay, cool. Well, I'm going to show you how easy it is using black and white face paint to not just paint your face, but to be a little creative and, you know, whether it's for Halloween or just to do your own videos or whatever the occasion might be, all right? Since you're not here with me, I'm not gonna be able to paint directly on your face, so I'm gonna paint mine, and then I'm gonna show you how easy it is that you can do it too, all right? Small brush like this for details, and a larger one just to cover more space, you know? And we're gonna use this. Black and white. So I don't really have a method for doing this. I haven't really got face painting down to a science yet. I just go with the flow. Let's see if I can do this quietly. Here's the wet, and take out the black. It's a noisy little package. Black. Now we're gonna do skull face. And use black last because when I did my first skull face, I shouldn't have done the black first. I did black here, here, and then white. And then, what happens is, you know, as you paint around the white, you're gonna touch the black. It's gonna get mixed with the white. Now you're gonna have white, black, turning gray, and it's so. So what you wanna do is get your titanium white and get your 6-inch, get your 1/2-inch brush, your titanium white. There you go. And now I don't normally do this, but I'm doing this just for the video because I know y'all like brushing, right? And then I'm just gonna paint all this white. Just happy little strokes. Happy little brushing. There's no happy trees here. There's just happy brushing with the white. There we go. And just go around. We'll paint ourselves up. Now, I'm not gonna paint on my whole head. Usually I would if I'm doing a performance, but I'm not gonna do a performance tonight. I'm just gonna show you what I do, what I would do, or what you can do using the, let me get a little closer here. All right, there we go. It's a little better. I can kind of see the details of the paint strokes. All right, you know what? Let me just zoom in here, actually. There we go. How's that? A little better. All right, so I'm just gonna paint around here like this. And if it helps you, you know, maybe you just pretend I'm painting on you. That helps you relax or put that picture in your mind a little bit. Or if you want, I can just pretend painting you with the white just like this, you know, paint a little bit of me. Paint a little bit on you. Just like that. right around. Let me just zoom out a little bit. Ooh, nostril shot. Now pan around here, like that's your forehead. There we go. Alright, there we go. Alright, we got you. Got you good so far. Alright, so I'm just gonna do a little more titanium lamp. Sorry, I can't resist. There we go. Alright, then I'm just gonna continue to do white. And then, of course, skull face. You're gonna have black here where there is no skull. Because you have like the, you know, you have the skull look here, the skull jawbone. But of course, then you have that missing part of the skull and you wanna give it some shadow and depth. Then of course I don't want to get too close to the eyes, because that's where the holes of the skull are going to be. So I'm just going to kind of paint an outline a little bit like that. And then of course there's going to be the part of the skull where the nose used to be. So we're just going to kind of come down like this. Okay, there we go. Let's get some more of that white. Here we go. And let's get around the other side up here. And I can't help but change my accent a little bit. A little southern drawl I got going on, I think, when I start to talk a little like this. I can't help it. No idea where that comes from, because I ain't southern at all. I'm a mutt. I am Irish. I am Polish, German, Lithuanian. I don't know if you can hear that. Tell you what though, this brush, real smooth, real nice, nice like. All right, so. Little, keep the eyes going there a little bit. I guess this is a little bit of a performance when I start talking like this, huh? Can't help it. Can't help it, folks. Alright, alright. There we go. Looking good, looking good. Oh yeah, let me forgot about you. Hold on a second. Let me get your face there. Get your cheeks. Just looking like that, looking real good. Yeah, here we go. Get around your nose a little bit. Put your nose there. Come down just a little bit on your nose. There we go. Alright. Let's get your cheek over here. Get that cheek. Paint like your cheek, just like my cheek right here. Gonna get that all covered up right and good. I'm gonna switch to the other side. Let me see. Let me get this close right in there. I can make sure I can see pretty good. Let me touch up here. Forehead needs a little. There we go. Oops. There we go. Looks like I got some on the your eye there a little bit. Sorry about that. Okay, I gotta finish up mine now. Hold on. Let me get some of that more. There we go. Some more around here, cause skull face. Well, see, lips scarce. So I'm gonna need to do here, then I'll just paint black on top of the lips. So yeah. Let's just get that going here real good. Alright, come down like this. And we're just gonna come over like this. And honestly, I'm just taking my time doing this, ain't no rush. Just take a time. There we go, ain't to worry about mistakes or nothing. I'm gonna come down here in the side. They wanna keep that contour on the cheeks, you see that? Cause this is gonna be shadow here. And you're gonna have the skull coming down here. You're gonna have like, come down here like this. Bring that out just a little bit like that, cause the skull's got that kind of shape where it comes out. You know how the skull kind of comes out a little bit where the jawbone is. So that's what I'm trying to do right here. Just get that jawbone going right here. Or that gat. I can't help it. I got the spirit of Bob Ross flowing through me now. Yeah. Hey man, I'm just emulating. I'm not trying to copy. We all emulate one another. Everything we do. You look around at musicians, other artists, everybody's, you know, that's just out of respect. Ain't nobody trying to copy off nobody. I mean, there are people out there who do try to copy. But, you know, if it's done respectfully, you know, that's just life. Now I gotta come down here a little bit and get that jawbone. Let's get that jawbone going there, like it. There you go. Right, come down here. Do all this in. Just like that. Looking good. Get that bearding going here. Actually, I didn't want to do the beard. I could have done the beard black. I can always go over the beard. Alright, I got my skull jawbone right there. Coming down a little bit here like this. And come over. And that's a little bit like a jawbone. Let's get some of that pink going up here. Let's see what we got here. Like this. See how easy this is. Ain't much to it, really. Just doing your own thing. Here we go. I love this. I haven't done a thing like this in the first 40 years of my life, and here I am having a middle age crisis. Hey, you know what though? Better never late. Wait, whoa, what's that saying? Better late than never. I would have loved to have some kind of theater experience growing up, or exposure, or anything. I had zero experience in the arts. This, everything I'm doing is from what I've, from just observing, being self-taught. I'm kind of an observer. That's kind of how, that's my MO. You know, I watch, see what I like, I know what I like. And then I just go from there. So, this is looking real good. Yeah, it's looking real good. Alright, not bad for skull face so far. Alright, so. Now, pretty much we got the outline going here a little bit. I could probably just touch this up here. Just like that. Yeah, not bad. You know, this one's a little lower. Let's just come over here a little bit like that. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's looking good. That's looking good. Right. A little higher here. Just keep that contour like that. That's where our shadow's gonna be. You know, where the jawbone is missing, or whatever you wanna call it. Just keep that like that, that's it. Right, see how easy that is? It's like your facial, almost, a cucumber mask, except without the cucumbers. Cucumbers. Alright. Now you can see all this here as it dries. It's kind of drying to the pores and the, you know, the, of your skin and stuff like that. So you can always come through with another coat and go through your face again. Oh yeah, I forgot to finish all this stuff. If it is up you, I forgot about that. Hold on. Let me get you down here a little bit. I forgot your mouth. So what do you think so far? Pretty cool, huh? It's easy. What's this cost? Like $2, you know? $2 for the what? You don't even need black. You just want to do your face white. You can just do that. It's cool. And then you can just have, like, you know, white ghost face, white face. Just paint your whole face white. It's kind of cool. You can do that. You can do a lot of things with white. Get a black robe. Buto. B-U-T-O-H. Buto. I think that's how you say it. Buto. Buta. I'm not really sure, but I think it's Buto. Anyway, that's all white. That's just performance art. Buto is just when you express yourself through, you know, movements and things like that. Put on a performance. Whole idea is to create a tabula rasa. Rasa. Using your body is all white. White represents, you know, the beginning from everything that you create. There we go. You're looking pretty good. Yeah, looking pretty good. All right. So now we got all this in white. Yeah, we're cooking good. Now we're gonna do all this. My nose black, and my eyes black. And you know, if you want, you can go in here in the lips, paint a little more white. And the lips in here like this. Go far in. Far in as you want. Alright. Now, I'm going to get the black. I'm actually going to use that other brush for the black. So I have, look at that. It's got a little angle on it. I don't know if you can see, but it's got a little angle. I'm going to use this for the black instead of my fingers. Well, saves up the mess. And, well, there we go. Get that black. Get that titanium black. Or that black ogre. Or that whatever you want to call it. Bob. I don't know what Bob Ross calls black. Black. Anyway. So, now we do the black. Now we do the nose. So we do our nose like this. Because this represents the empty space of the skull with the nose. Used to be, and I gotta get a little close like this so I can see what the heck I'm doing. Alright, I'm gonna go like that. Now, you know what I forgot? The little white part that comes up on the nose. Yeah, I forgot about that part. But, you can always worry about that another time. Get that white in there. I'm just trying to give you the basics a little bit. That white in there. See how I grabbed that white by accident? You can paint it over with black because black just eats white up. Comes right up. Just keep painting. Just keep painting. Just pull it down across your nose. Your body is a canvas, man, you know? Alright. Okay, so, looks like I got clown nose, because that's not what I wanted. I gotta do goofed. Oh, man, did I just do that? I did. Alright, I gotta do the white right here, so I'm gonna need to grab some tissue paper, and this is how you correct mistakes like this. You gotta grab that, pull that up, and get that black off there. There we go. There you go. You gotta have that white coming up. That's the, it's like the base of the skull around the nose. So it Let's get our white again. There you go. And just, you want to, there you go. Cover that black up, see, gone. Now, here's going to be a little tricky. So, it's all about the illusion. It's all about the illusion that you got skull right here too, coming right across. Like that. And then you gotta do, yeah, so. And you know how skull looks like. Like that, come across like that. There you go. And you could probably just see, I'm gonna grab that black. That's one thing you don't wanna do, but you know, for this video. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna stop there. So anyway, the whole idea is to make the nose, you wanna bring this down around here, what? Too much black here. But anyway, like I said, I'm not an expert at this. I'm gonna do white right here, because that's what skull looks like. It's got that anyway, fix it, there we go. I'm doing terrible tonight. Anyway, you know what I'm talking about. You do this, skull comes down like this, and you got that. Pointy part. Okay, so it's a little messed up, but not only is my first tutorial on YouTube, but my first tutorial on face painting, and this is only my second time I've face painted. So, there it is. So, like, you know what I'm trying to do here, right? Those lines. That. Having a hard time doing it, that's for sure. So, grab a little more white, plop it right in there. There we go. Just cover up that black that we pulled into the wet by accident and by magic. Bloop. There we go. Alright. So, yeah, it's looking a little better. So that you can see what I'm going for here, hopefully. Alright. Don't look too bad. I'm far away. Like I said, it's hard doing it with this, looking at the LCD. Time to do, we gotta do the eyes. Forgot about the eyes. So that's, whoa. Okay, slow down there, horse. Now the eyes. You just wanna paint the eyebrows, cover them up. Cover them up and get all that black. Watch that black there. Make sure no crap falls in your eyes. Because they're not going to feel good. Burn the eyes right out of your sockets. No, I'm just kidding. You will awaken Cthulhu if you get this stuff in your eyes, and he'll eat you and devour your soul. Consume you. No, kidding too. Nothing happens if you get it in your eyes besides pain, burning, probably, who knows, I don't know, don't get in your eyes. So there we go. So getting that look. You can see it happening so far. Now here you gotta be careful. You don't wanna get it into that. You just wanna get it like that. Get your whoa. That's like in my eye, ain't it? There you go, pull that out, there you go. Not bad, alright, so let's continue on, my friends. Alright, get that black up there, there we go, get that white disappear. This is hard looking into a monitor like this. I should be looking at the mirror, but I'm crazy like that. Okay, there we go, get that down like that, go right up here under the eye. Now if you have eyeliner, it's probably a good idea to use that right around this area, but I don't use eyeliner. Rightfully so. Well, not rightfully so, because what the hell, man? Anybody can paint themselves. Don't have to be a girl or a woman. Anyway, the whole point is, I don't use eyeliner, I just use this. Right, there we go, get right in there. Right up in there like that. Right up on the eye like that. I get that little corner there. Just try not to get inside that part of the eye. You know what I mean? That goes You don't want to get right in there, that corner. You just want to go out here. There, because this stuff will get in your eye and it just might, you know, it might not burn, but it just might cause irritation. So, and then let's paint out here a little bit like this. There we go. All right, see that? That's a good thing about the brush, lots of control. Right. See that so far? Looking pretty good. I need some more black for the other side. Come on, Mr. Black. Come on out there. Not too much. Where are you at? There you are. There you go. Alright. Yeah, I'm left-handed, so this is going to be interesting. Only I would do it with my finger. So, and normally I'm not doing it in the camera. So, this would be a nice challenge. Get that black up there. Get that black right up there, but don't go into that corner too much. Go on the eye there a little bit. Like I said, you got black eyeliner. It's gonna be a lot better. Easier. There we go, get that black down there. Close your eye. Get the black up on top. Look at this corner. It's hard to look and see what the heck. I want to get that eye like that. Get that corner down there. Right there. It's kind of hard to get. There we go. Because you don't want to, like I said, you don't want to go right into that little corner there where the too much where the black can get inside your eye and where it can seep into your eye. So, all right. Now let's just paint around the eye. As I said, this is kind of hard doing it this way. But I think I did a pretty good job. Something's burning, just a little bit irritating, but all right. Oh, I got some parts there, but like I said, it's kind of hard doing it with. Then we can just touch this up here, make it, get that pointy part, get that white out of here, get that white out of there. There we go, make it a little bit more. Make that pointy part pronounced. All right, there we go. Then we can just do the same up here. Pull the black up into the white one. There we go. Come over here and just pull the black up into the white. Like that, sort of. Okay. If you want, since I kind of messed up a little bit, I mean, you can always just do some crazy looking, whatever you want to do, like this tribal look maybe. Go for, let's pull that black out, the white. Pull that black out, there we go. Pull that out. Give yourself that. Yeah, let's do your own thing. Maybe it kind of looks like the skull is even breaking apart where my eye socket was. So that kind of looks a little interesting, like, you know, all these little details, like little cracks, you know. That's all it is. It's all about illusion, depth, things like that. Right. Oh, a little crazy like. And that's why I say when you make little mistakes like this, you can turn them actually into something that looks intentionally done. Just a little pew, pew, like that. Pew, pew. See that? Looks like. Yeah, that's actually, I like this. Pull that up like that. Just shoot it out. Well, I don't mean that. There you go. Pull it out. Nope, I don't mean that either. There you go. I like that. That looks kind of cool. Alright, now we gotta do the mouth. See that? That's called a happy accident. I love happy accidents. You make a little mark. See how I made this mark here by accident? Then it just looks like, hey, you know what? That looks kind of cool. I'll just expand on that. And that's all I'm doing. Ain't nothing to it. All right, so now we gotta make this. We gotta make a black in here for the mouth where the teeth meet. So you gotta do the, I'm gonna paint the teeth. I'm not gonna use the big brush though. I'm gonna use the little brush. And actually, I'm gonna go like this. To be different. And the goal here is not to be perfect, but to be artistic, to be different. Because that's what I want you, my tinglers, to be. Be yourself, be different. Don't do what everybody else is doing. Fuck that. You gotta be yourself. I have more respect for someone that does their own thing than I do for someone that control the teeth, as I was saying. I have more respect for those that are unique. And do things that are weird. Do things that are just out there, because that's bravery. That is bravery. It takes a lot to do something that's not normal, that's not acceptable, that's out of the norm. It takes a lot to stand up for yourself and what you believe in. But you gotta do it. You gotta be yourself. You gotta do your thing. You can't let others dictate what you should be doing with your life. These are some big teeth that I'm painting, and the reason for that is it's because it's hard to do a tutorial video. You're just trying to use the black. It's not just shadow. But to separate the teeth. And like I said, It's hard doing this. And a little LCD. Screen. See, this is all it takes, man. A line over here, a line diagonally down. Blah blah, you create a little triangle. It looks like a tooth. Don't try to draw. Don't try to draw what you see on a picture. Work on each little individual area. Focus on this here. Focus on this tooth. Focus on this tooth. One line here, one line there. Draw another tooth. One line like this. One line like this. See that? One line like this. One line like that. One line like that. One line like that. Ain't nothing to it. Ain't nothing to this. There. Now, let's go to our big black paint brush. Down, 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 paint all, just paint down, 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 like this. Pull that paint here, shadow. You need depth, that's what this is about, depth. I'm not gonna paint my whole neck, I'm just gonna paint enough to show you what we're doing right here. All right, come over here, I can't see with that side, because I'm left-handed and I'm trying to turn my head all the way. Pull it, just pull it down. See that? Pull that down. Seriously, it's like Bob Ross of face painting. I mean, I'm not trying to say I'm as good as Bob Ross, jeez. Don't get me wrong, but... right? Relaxing face painting. Anyway, whoa, so... that kind of... this line going up here between the teeth has got a little too... crazy there, but I could probably fix it if I wanted to. Then let's get this black here. Like this. Bottom here. And just bring it. Then you would just paint your neck. You know, you would paint all down here. Because if you have a t-shirt on or whatever, you gotta cover up all the skin. Paint your ears black. There we go. I gotta fix the... then, you know. So. If you wanted to, you could take the other brush. And just so you know, you see, I'm just, I don't know if you can see, I'm just taking the brush and just loading it up with some paint, just like Bob would do. And then if you want, you can just go up here, make a happy little crack in your skull. A happy little crack. Maybe someone try to hit you upside the head with the axe. In your previous life, and you still have that mark. So just bring that brush down and create that happy little part where someone brained you with a skull, with a with that axe. There you go. And just, there you go. Just like that. Happy little. There you go. There. See that? You can just go. Like that. If you want to do another one, maybe. Some more marks. Like this. Just for whatever reason, maybe. Pull that black up if you want. Pull the black down. Use your imagination. So, alright, now at this point I'm pretty much done. I forgot to paint your eyes black, didn't I? Let's get some black in there on you. Let me go around your eyes there. There we go. Let's get that black in there. All around your eyes. Right in that corner, like that. There you go. Get that corner. Let that go right in your eye. Look at the other side like that. Just like that, get around. Alright, looking good. And I forgot your nose. Get your nose all black. Get it all black, just like mine a little bit. Here, see that? I'm just gonna get like that on your nose there. Okay, there we go. Alright, then I'm just gonna just do your mouth. I don't have time to do your whole mouth, but. You just get around there a little bit. Into your mouth up here, come around, draw some of them teeth in there. Get that line going up there, separate your lips. I forgot to paint your lips wet. There we go. And get your lips all painted. Not too bad, huh? Got the teeth need a little work up here. Maybe the lines are a little too black. But like I said, it's tough doing it. Let me go get my robe. Around back. I got my black robe. I'm just going to put this on real quick. Alright. You're always probably going to get some paint on your robe, whatever you got there, but I'm just bring up that robe to the top here. Yeah, where's the top of that hood? There we go. Just bring that hood up. Just bring that hood up like that. There we go. Alright. See that? Close your eyes. You got your eyes covered in paint. And now you can do your whatever you want to do. So, there you go. So, I hope you enjoyed that. Give it a try. If you're going to give it a try, I'd love to see a video or a picture. Well, not really a picture, but you know, give it a try. Don't be afraid to express yourself. But if you don't have a video camera or you don't want to feel like doing it on camera or whatever, that's fine. But hopefully you found this somewhat helpful and at least relaxing, even if you're not going to paint yourself. And I guess that's it for now. Until next time, my tinglers, tingle on.